Alex Bowen and Olivia Buckland have weighed in on the shock demise of Kem Sutanay and Amber Davies' relationship. Saying the immense pressure on couples when they emerge from the TV show along with a punishing work schedule can be difficult to handle. Pictures go on Twitter and people look happy, but you never really know what goes on behind closed doors. Olivia, 24, said Kem's appearance for the upcoming series of Dancing on Ice will have put a strain on the relationship. "I know how hard it is to make a relationship work. I absolutely love Amber. We've been on a couple of nights out as she's an absolute diamond, so it's just one of the things," Alex said. "Olivia has a job, I'll go with her. If I have a job, she'll come with me. I had a lot of pa when I first came out, but I would spend every night in my own bed." Olivia added, "He was making the effort to come back and see me every night before the next one. We worked really, really hard on it. It probably made us the most tired people in the world, but we always wanted to be together." The smitten couple have enjoyed a whirlwind romance since meeting in the Mayakan Villa in July 2016, getting engaged just 5 months later during a romantic trip to New York City. Alex said, "I was really ill before we went to New York and I was getting better each day I was there, but I hadn't really been eating before we went. We looked across the street and saw the strip club and we both looked at each other, laughed and said, 'Come on, we all go in.'" Olivia said, "We made friends with this stripper. She was so lovely. We were so drunk and we were always up for a laugh. That was just pure banter. It wasntual. It was hilarious." While many left compliments of praise and relationship goals for the tattooed hunk's tribute to his future wife, others were too sure about the declaration of love, commenting, "You're gonna regret